been a month, and all we've done is make Regina's face smell like a foot.
I've been really busy with choir.
We gotta crack Gretchen Wieners. We crack Gretchen, and then we crack the lock on Regina's whole dirty history.
Say crack again.
Crack. All right, let's reconvene tonight.
I can't. I have to go to Regina's to practice for the talent show. We're doing a dance to this song.
Jingle Bell Rock.
You guys know that song?
Everybody in the English-speaking world knows that song.
They do it every year.
Well, I have to learn it. Uh-oh, go. Hey.
Why were you talking to Janice Ian?
I don't know. I mean, she's so weird. She just, you know, came up to me and started talking to me about crack.
She's so pathetic. Let me tell you something about Janice Ian. We were best friends in middle school. I know, right? It's so embarrassing. I don't even... whatever. So then in eighth grade, I started going out with my first boyfriend, Kyle, who was totally gorgeous, but then he moved to Indiana. And Janice was, like, weirdly jealous of him. Like, if I would blow her off to hang out with Kyle, she'd be like, why didn't you call me back? And I'd be like, why are you so obsessed with me? So then for my birthday party, which was an all-girls pool party, I was like, Janice, I can't invite you because I think you're a lesbian. I mean, I couldn't have a lesbian at my party. There could be girls there in their bathing suits. I mean, right? She was a lesbian. So then her mom called my mom and started yelling at her. It was so... And then she dropped out of school because no one would talk to her. When she came back in the fall for high school, all of her hair was cut off and she was totally weird. And now I guess she's on crack. Oh my God, I love your skirt. Where did you get it?
It was my mom's in the 80s.
Vintage. So adorable.
Thanks.
That is the ugliest effing skirt I've ever seen. Oh my God, I love your bracelet. Where did you get it?
So are you gonna send any candy canes?
No, I don't send them, I just get them. So you better send me one, biatch. Love ya.
I was definitely sending her one. I was gonna use 3 candy canes to crack Gretchen Wieners.
3, please.
Why, man, he doth bestride the narrow world like a colossus might translate into, why is he so huge and obnoxious?
Candy cane grounds.
Okay, hurry up.
Taylor Zimmerman, 2 for you. Glen Coco, 4 for you, Glen Coco. You go, Glen Coco. Cady Heron. Do we have a Cady Heron here?
It's Cady.
Oh, Cady, here you go. 1 for you. And none for Gretchen Wieners. Bye.
Who's that from? Thanks for being such a great friend. Love, Regina. That's so sweet.
Once Gretchen thought Regina was mad at her, the secrets started pouring out. All I had to do was wait for one we could use.
Thank you. Welcome to the North Shore High School Winter Talent Show. Let me hear you make some noise. All right, settle down. Our first act calls himself a star on the rise. Let's hear it for Damien.
Don't look at me.
Every day is so wonderful.
I mean, why would Regina send you guys candy canes and not me? Maybe she forgot about you.
Yeah, Regina has been acting kind of weird lately. I mean, is something bothering her?
Well, I mean, her parents totally don't sleep in the same bed anymore, if that's what you mean. Oh my God, don't tell her I told you that.
I am beautiful in every single way. Yes, words can bring me down. Don't you bring me down today.
I mean, no offense, but why would she send you a candy cane? She doesn't even like you that much. Maybe she feels weird around me because I'm the only person that knows about her nose job. Oh my God, pretend you didn't hear that.